Greetings and welcome, my minions, to another episode of Let's Play Dungeons 3 DLC. Alright. New area has been uncovered, that's fine. I want the Statue of the Horde here. So we found some dragons. Well, that's not too unexpected.
Your dungeon heart is under attack.
Where did those dragons come from? Unless I was really just not seeing them move, but I don't think they had time to move before I breached this. Oh well. Oh, more heroes incoming.
Heroes are building an underground base in your dungeon.
That's a bit of a stretch, but sure.
I don't know, the enemies seem rather passive in this mission, aside from the initial attacks. But then again, this is the first map.
Dragons have nested in the underground.
Alright.
Heyday.
That's, well, at least we've got plenty of gold veins. Training as best they can. Let's make sure that everyone can get up to max level. This looks suspiciously like some sort of wall.
A new room has been discovered in the dungeon.
Gobbles.
Your little snots have uncovered a dragon's nest.
Of course they have.
Everything evil comes from above.
All right, we've got incoming. Looks like the tower has it. Yeah, this cannon tower is just so useless.
Using cheap labor and materials, the evil expanded the outpost.
What do I have? Statue of the Under here, so Statue of the Demon. Right. What was I doing? Building a temple. This one out for a more useful unit.
One of your outposts is under attack. The cheapskate and illegal labor employing evil expanded the outpost.
Right. How many scrolls can I still put in? Not many more, so let's expand the library. you may as well just go the whole hog and double it up.
It's payday.
Well, it doesn't seem like there's anything else I can do, really. So, just get the final creatures I want.
Heroes are building an underground base in your dungeon.
So much for that idea. I'm kind of overestimating probably how strong the Admiral is. But considering how tough the King was in the previous episode, I'm not taking any chances. And I'm in no rush.
It's payday.
Been a while since I've had a fully outfitted dungeon. I think that's pretty much everything I can upgrade, aside from the smaller upgrades. I currently cannot afford. Right, got incoming. So far, so good. I did try to expand this. Yeah, there should be enough room in there for whatever I want. And whatever I want is another creature. I think we're probably full on critters now, and well, not much else to do. I could level up more, but I don't see the point. Let's go see how strong the Admiral is this far away from the water. Well, he's got some decent defenses at the very least. And that'll do for this episode. Thank you all for watching. See you all next time.